If you're not getting persecution, you ought to ask why. Because when you live for truth, you'll be persecuted. And if you're not getting persecuted, you're not living the just life. You're not in the body of Christ, the body of this revolution.